So the upshot of all that is that in the previous incident on the western side here, the western touch side, there was an incident that has brought about a yellow card for number four for Box Hill. And as Moses leaves the field, referee went back to the centre and awarded the try, and we wait for the conversion. So Lloyd Johansson both scored the try and also the conversion, bringing Harlequin to 14 and Box Hill yet to score. So an amazing full length of the pitch. Runaway try there to number 15 for Harlequin, Justin Masters, bringing their score to 19. We'll see what the conversion may bring. And that conversion attempt was successful. That's 3 from 3 for Lloyd Johansson, bringing the Harlequin score to 21. And Box Hill get the score at the 32 minute of the first half. So that was an awarded try to number 9 for Box Hill, Gideon Tuilagi. We'll see what the conversion brings us, but at the moment, Box Hill have scored in the 36th minute of the first half, 5 points, chasing Harlequins 21 points. So the attempt was not successful, leaving Box Hill on 5 points. Harlequin on 21 here in today's Dewar Shield match between Box Hill and Harlequin, number 1 and number 2 on the table, this great clash this afternoon. So with just seconds remaining in the first half, that's the second try for number 11 for Harlequin, Kelu Verley. Harlequin score out here in the 39th minute is 26. They'll get the chance for the conversion. So the attempt not successful on this occasion. 26 remains the score for Harlequin at half-time. Box Hill on 5 of today's Dewar Shield match. The first versus second clash. And a replay of last year's grand final. Make sure you enter in tonight's halftime kick for cash competition to have the chance to win tonight's jackpot prize. To enter, please text the word rugby and your name to 0447 732 357. Get behind your Rabo Direct Rebels by visiting the merchandise outlets on level one to secure your 2015 Rebels merchandise. The Rabo Direct Rebels would like to thank all the Rebels registered members for supporting the club. And to keep up to date with the latest on your Rabo Direct Rebels, make sure you like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and Instagram. And remember, in readiness for next week's superhero round, visit the merchandise store and purchase your superhero jersey for next week's round.